Hello, everyone. Today, we are reacting to Sonic X Shadow Generations. We're gonna play Shadow Generations first.
Professor Gerald Robotnik sought to create the ultimate life form. He called his creation Shadow. Shadow was raised alongside Gerald's ailing granddaughter, Maria. They were inseparable. A series of tragedies befell the Ark. The military sought to cover everything up. They took the lives of Gerald and Maria and sealed Shadow away. 50 years later, Shadow was awakened, filled with anger and sadness. He was haunted by Maria's final words to him.
Shadow, I beg of you, for all the people on that planet.
Shadow was bent on revenge and sought to destroy the world. At the last moment, Shadow remembered Maria's final wish, to protect her beloved planet and all who lived there. There were more secrets to Shadow's past. Shadow was generated from the DNA of the evil alien conqueror, Black Doom. Shadow didn't understand why Black Doom expected him to be the vanguard for his invasion of Earth. After many battles, Shadow crushed Black Doom and his forces, finally breaking free from his past. Shadow the Hedgehog, the lone dark warrior who judges the world by his own code. The past will return to haunt him.
Well, that was pretty cool. I love the retelling of Shadow's past. Yeah, we do too. Yeah, we do.
Yeah. All right.
control!
Well, I totally missed the chaos control.
Alright. This is the ultimate power.
Alright, this is super cool. I love this.
Fate. him. I won't let him escape again. Doctor's plans. Even I have a hard time distinguishing between the two of them.
Yeah.
Oh, this is pretty cool. I have had so much fun playing this.
Freeze!
Press R, hold RT in the air to glide. The boost gauge will be the portable gliding. Thank you.
new power.
Yeah, I'm horrible at this game. Yeah, it's funny though. I'm better at the original generations. The original generations, and guess what? Sonic Gigantic Generations, specifically Sonic Generations, uses a different executable. So I guess we're not reacting to that one today. Anyways, we'll see you later. Bye for now. Anthrohumans out. See ya!